Hey there, Bridge family. It's Pastor Jeff. And today I'd like to talk to you about some practical aspects to active, missional, continual listening, to hearing from the Lord in a way that will be a blessing to you and a way that will help you to be a blessing to others. I want you to think first about the business world, the medical world, the technological world, the world of education, or the military, and ask yourself these questions. What would happen if we were not listening well, repeating well, following instructions well, and or committing to the finish line and getting the job done? What would happen if, again, in the business world, the medical world, the education world, the military world, the technological world, if we weren't listening, repeating, and committing, I submit to you that we would fail miserably and that the consequences would run the gambit from being wildly ineffective to being deadly, frankly. I asked this question this morning in the group that I was with, and one of the responses was that if we don't listen, repeat, and commit well, the wrong people die. That the consequences can be unimaginably bad. Well, this is also true when it comes to the church. We need to listen, repeat, and commit well, biblically. Listen actively, biblically, missionally, with a posture that is already committed to faithful obedience. We must repeat. We must follow instructions to the letter. Every jot and tittle, says Jesus in Matthew 5:18, that we are to commit, to persevere to the end, says Jesus. It doesn't matter how well you start. It matters how well you finish. Friends, I want you to think about leadership, because this is in part what we're talking about. As a Christian, you are a spiritual leader, whether it's over your children, over your family, over your oikos, your spheres of influence. If you're a Christian, you're an ambassador. You are a leader and a representative of King Jesus. I want you to think long and hard about how well and how devoted you are to listening, repeating, and committing. I would submit this to you. The best leaders are the best listeners. The best leaders are the best followers. They repeat and carry out their instructions to the T. The best leaders are the best listeners. The best leaders are the best followers. And the best leaders are the best finishers. They get the job done and they don't quit or stop or compromise or rationalize until there is a fullness in their faithful obedience. I pray that you will grow as an ambassador for Christ through enhancing and by God's grace and for God's glory, growing in your listening, your repeating, and your committing. Amen and amen.